So you just take some stew and put a rabbit in it?
No.
Oh, that's stupid.
You hear what she said, right?
What's Aura?
You just take some stew, put a rabbit in it.
I expect a, at least a Beavis and Butthead meme out of this. Monkey boxing. It could totally be like,
shut up, Beavis. Shut up, Butthead. You gave me monkey box.
Massey gave me monkey pox when I was through.
I didn't. Shut up.
Man, you did. You did give me the monkey pox when I was 3. Remember you?
I wasn't born.
You remember you threw me down to the cement pond?
What? I don't know what he's talking about.
Yeah, she pleaded 5th now.
Dude, no clue what you're talking about.
Yeah, she did. That's how we got the monkey pox up in 96.
Anyway. That ain't what I heard.
That's what they told me?
Nah, who's they?
Your daddy. He said he was so disappointed.
Shut your ass.
You gave me, you. What is this? He's the killer this time. I didn't get to read it. Oh, he's over here.
Oh, great.
I like this area because it's big and it's clunky like. I'm trying to find a jig. Over here in the woods.
I can be paid.
We can make him $1 million. Bring him back as a monkey pox master. With some scuffs. Scuffs with fellas. Somebody down already. Oh, yeah.
We can pack him for $1 million.
Yeah, we can make him bigger, faster.
But stronger. Master. Monkey pox 2.0.
Yep. We only spent $6 million on him.
We'll call him COVID the sequel.
I call him Wolf Power.
I see probably over there thinking, how am I gonna slap the pair of them?
Oh, he got one of those. That's alright, brother. We're gonna try to get out of here and wait for your time.
He's kind of watching the body. Not really.
He's doing what now?
He's posting him. You can see the body.
Me?
The killer next to the hook.
Okay.
The killer next to the hook, like my dear. Hello.
You can tell he irritates me, but couldn't ask it.
Oh, we got this. Girl. Come on, baby. Hold on.
They're gonna be like,
yeah. Go and get me, Stevie Joe. Oh, are we gonna get him off the hook?
Yeah.
Oh, he's over there. Somebody just ran away. Who's the killer?
Oh, she's being sister.
Oh, she just went around the backside. I'm right behind whoever with that jacket on that light up in the night.
Oh no! It was in the same corner.
It's Monkey Joe.
No. It's good to keep at that hook, it was time to go.
Alright, I'm on the second.
I got him off so I can get off.
You get what?
You can get wing. Hang.
You can't get what the hell?
I'm on the hook. Now I get off, but I need her gone. And she's gonna go back on it. In my place.
I pop your collar. Okay. Okay, I'm behind him coming. Where he at? Oh, he's over there. He's over there. He's feeling like me. He's right there behind the corner. I should have stayed over there. What's going on? Yeah, Jean.
I got her.
He's scratching me with my perfection. Why you gotta make all that sound like a woman when you jump off something? I like he gotta do it. Oh, it's hard to get this from out. There's a big one right here, mama. Oh, she just got him out right in front of me. Oh, she got him. Oh, she's teleporting. She's going round and round in a circle just to see if you come coming to her. Not leaving.
I got him.
Quick heal. Get up and run.
Thank you. Ready?
You're welcome, Sister Mojo. With no mojo. I'm taking the skeleton off the field.
I can help myself.
I thought I healed it, D, from all
no,
the
you just picked me up.
In your drawers. What?
You just picked me up. I was down.
Pick you up what?
No, nothing.
You said I gotta heal you up.
No. I said I can heal myself.
Let's finish doing this chest. This on the gym. Got one more gen. I'm trying to find it.
Right here, you went past it.
Where? Oh, right there, yeah.
It's important that we don't pop the gen.
Careful.
lost it.
I'm pulling the thing. Right now we speak. It's right behind me. Oh, she got me. She teleported here. She's going to you. She got a photon there. She got a red thing over there.
Get you down when I came from. I was gonna get out of here because you need to go away. Please watch the doorway. Are we going to the other door?
Yeah.
Alright.
If I can get to it.
It was right down from where we. It's right there where I got you from.
Oh shoot, I'm at the other end. All the way over here, bro.
Really? It's by Killer Shack.
Yeah, I'm by the shack right now, right here too.
Just coming.
Oh shit.
Head towards the other door.
Yeah. I stopped and tried to go back. The game had me over. Oh my god.
It was so good play though.
You said come on. And by the time I hit that turbo, it was it. The spectator said you got some dookie in the draw. Oh, you are. Oh, no, you ain't got no dookie in the draw. She got too much.
What are you talking about? I opened both doors and Kimmy got you.
I think you better go to the bathroom white. You better go to the bathroom white.
You can switch platforms now.
I've been switched. I don't know what you're talking about. I ain't like you. I ain't slow. I ain't new to this. I'm true to this.
Oh my god.
Call me the monkey foot bandit. $3 and a half.
That's not. That's not.
I married Miss Monkey Foot.
Oh, hush. Well, Dora has a wife. Oh, me, Lord Aura. How's your wife doing? He's alive?
No, he's
alive. She's doing alright. Well, it's crazier by the day.
Go to the lobby and
we can
change
this game. I'm trying to get me some good stuff. I'm trying to get this guy. Trying to. Yeah, that's amazing. The purple eye, dark sense. Very rare. Okay. Each time a generator is complete, dark sense activates. While dark sense is activate, the killer enters a 24 meters radius around the villain. 10 seconds. I mean, 10 seconds. They gonna do no good. What the frick? Y'all like y'all? We won the Olympics. 10 seconds. Are you crazy? Have you been smoking the juice?
Oh, I can do that, sir. So. Hold on, let me go in the challenge. For the copy ending.
Well, progress.
A pendulum, whatever you call it.
Beast monkey. The heck, survive challenges. Fully. Three what? Oh, two box.
Escape. Using. Oh.
To the upper room. Grant 25% bonus blood points in all categories. Oh, I see. Okay, we done that. Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy.
Daily ritual. They got a question mark by that.
To what?
They got a question mark by the daily ritual. Perform a corporate action for a total of 180 seconds. I don't know what that is. Got a check mark by that. Ritual of the what? Dead slinger. With the dead slingers. Rear, or hit 5 survivors. That's not me, sure. Ritual of Ghostface. So I completed the daily ritual. Man, he sure got some bright outfits on.
Party.
Yeah. What is it? Left party.
I said three at the party.
You want me ready up?
Y'all can have a different interview that ready.
Yeah, why not?
I'm still on the
ground.
Oh, nope, I'm broke.
I'm over 2 years up.
Alright. Broke for the blood web. I need to check my loadout.
I need for my thumbnail. Hold on. Let me know you're ready. I'm trying to get this thumbnail on real quick.
Okay. Just go ahead and do it. Alright, I'm gonna get out of the middle, man. I feel like it didn't really. What make it kind of did work, but then. Let me get to it. Keep breakdown on deliverance while we're at it. Okay. Oh no, I need help, don't I? Shit. Gate, the exit gate, we're using help. Oh, let's find help. This is the saloons. No, not the first chapters. We have hope. Okay, okay, you got hope. Easier way to do things. That's cool.
I could get us a fourth.
You can have an item. I need to find the same part. Nobody has hope? Okay. Got it. I know you got hope, John. I know you got it.
Anybody who's got hooked on you, I'm going to be laughing at them. I could get us a fourth so we don't have a rando.
Okay.
That's up to you, Icy.
Yeah, you can send it right in the
comments. Alright, let's see, where is that crazy bastard anyways? This is what happens when you play with like 100 plus people. That was easy, right on the bottom of the list.
Okay.
He does have a mic as well.
Characters. Oh my god. Because I have somehow managed never to grab hope. ass is splashing. I know you got it, right? Wow. This one, there we go, thank you.
I had to step away because the dog decided to try to eat the cat. Yeah, my 40-pound fat cat. Well, he's the asshole and starts it anyways.
Cat starts it.
He starts to fight, and I look at him, and it's like, hey, fat ass, you picking a fight? And he looks at me like, I'll shit in your pillowcase, bud. Picks a fight with the dog, because he knows the dog doesn't shut up once wound up. Does this jacket make my ass look fat? It was a rhetorical question anyways, regardless. Seven seconds. You would have precisely 7 seconds, and the killer won't have time to even switch over.
10, 9, 8, 7. Killer's over there watching. Damn it.
Next time I should play Freddy, I should be like, welcome to prime time, bitches.
Dream Warriors. Best? I think this is the best one. Besides that one, Freddy's dead. Yep.
Depends if they don't fuck it up.
True that. That's the real thing. Well, they probably got a copyright and certain stuff. They got to do it like that. They're going to have to change some stuff.
Yeah. Yep, match last. It's the Mr. Oompa Loompa.
That glitch.
Oh, and he's got thanophobia. He clearly did not read what it does now. Just a little LSD with a little people. Bud. Alright, it's the ass because you just killed yourself.
God.
He saw that. He saw the locker block. Not really, because it blocked me from getting away.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, there's a little wrench. Alright, YOLO. I'm not lagging.
Well, I keep bumping against someone.
We got they'll come downstairs. They'll come downstairs. He's a survivor.
Good thing I killed myself. It's dye cells. Dude's a fucking asshole. Yeah, and he's fucking trash. He's an asshole. He thinks he's the biggest, best in the play it is, and he'll sit right there to hook and camp you until you die.
Top goes the weasel, then the weird, the ghoul. Granted, mistakes were made, if anything.
And the worst part is, behavior was so fucking stupid and made him a fog whisperer. Yep. They're paid employees by behavior.
Cause that's probably gonna be on this Twitch.
He's gonna be on my YouTube. Moving my hand.
Well, he should be able to get your rank and tell. Ugh. That he's not doing anything special.
Oh, wow. Thank you for the compliment.
You are freaking...
I so appreciate that.
This is like your second time playing Survivor. Like, who would brag? That would be weird.
You never know. You got some weirdos in this world.
That's like bragging and you have a strike back. Like, what?
Yeah. That is dumb.
Sorry.
Hey, I got a swag pack. You're not gonna beat me, buddy.
You guys, stop. You have an advantage.
Well, you do know they got swag pack for this game, right?
I know they definitely have one for Warface.
For Warface?
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I'd bet you that. You can.
It was ridiculous.
You can. Each game for each whatever character you use or gun you use or whatever, how they're for.
Come back to the main lobby, baby.
Okay, I am. It's coming back. What you talking about? I ain't do anything. What are you talking about? Back amongst the living. And a pork and beef. They're pretty good at that.
You know what? I'm going to do this.
You have no choice.
Actually, you know what? I'm not.
We're going to go on and we're going to be like pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops. Because we'll be popping gens quicker than he can keep up.
Yeah, that's true.
Ash, I ain't been using a hot ass minute. Oh, shit. Let's use Vigo Shroud, darling. Arts. Do I have to have a toy? Oh, that's what I'm missing.
If he put on Franklin's, he's a low tier killer.
Joker, can you tell who the killer is?
Not now. Yeah, face. I like they say face dodging. Normally they tell you stuff like that. When they did that the last time, they told the killer.
Yeah, but you're a lower rank, so they'll tell you who the killer is.
Okay.
What's your rank? It'll say facing the blah blah blah.
Yeah, it did say that, facing something. But it didn't say the name. I don't know. It said dodging or something.
Okay.
It said when injured, easy, just blah blah. Behind, who is honey? Survivor.
It'll be like the first two things that pop up.
Yeah, that was the second one. The other one was about something pulling down the pallet. That's the third. Your position killer and also.
Just remember when you get to a certain rank, it'll
tell you. It's Dredge.
Okay.
It's freaking Dredge. Yeah, away from lockers, it's Dredge.
Oh hell, he's by me.
Especially with
oh hell, he's right behind me. He hit me to a thing.
Bad idea.
Yo, three of y'all over together, they put me by myself. I don't know what they're standing with all the skulls. We got a whole bunch of skulls on us here.
That's right. Right.
On this trying to get 50% out of 10. He just disappeared. But he's still here, he's still here. He's in the corner, right there looking at him. That little black, I saw a little black stuff. I don't know what it was. I thought he was over there trying. Okay. Trying to get, I thought he trying to get some free booty. Okay.
And it's on me.
So I don't come by her. There you go. I see him. We gotta get some gins going. I'm getting on this one now.
There's one by Shaq.
He's at the gas station.
Hey, he's like everybody else. He's down the gas. This gallon of gas costs more than a Big Mac.
Oh, lightning.
He looks like he juiced you.
Yep.
Yeah, that's me, Robbie.
Ta-da! Woo! Beer! Buddy Bing is here.
Just who are you, Kinsey?
Oh, come now, I just power stunned him. No big deal. I think I'm honestly gonna turn. You're welcome.
I don't know, hold up.
He's on your right,
He's actually coming straight at you. Get the hell out of here, Chris.
Oh, I'm getting the gin.
I'm in the truck. No. Oh, wow. he went toward where you guys were at.
I did it on purpose, so...
Be ready with the beeper.
Joker, come to your left.
He's going for the pickup.
I'm lagging. I don't know what the hell going on. The closer I get to...
Left, baby. Left, left.
Left, the guy right here.
Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
Go back to the
gym,
baby.
I thought it was a guy.
Don't go that way, baby.
Dude. Unlock the lockers inside the garage. Hey, you in the garage, outside.
Alright, I'm coming. Come on, right here. Oh, wait, where are you? Oh my god, I could've hit you.
I don't care if you hit me, just get me off this damn thing. Surprises.
Disconnected. My controller.
My controller disconnected. Give me that. Bye bye.
Are you a hurt?
Hold on.
Oh, I'm not working the same class. Interest. I'm gonna try to take one.
Wait till it goes up and over the shoulder. Give away your position. Just let him to me.
Okay. Then get rid of the hill.
That should do the door.
He got me through
the door. He's right here. He's right on top of me. He got me. Realize his head is stuck on. Yeah, how did he instantly know that?
Dead hook, dead heart change, right? It doesn't do like it used to.
Which is a shame. Like, right. I can't join some pop.
Hold on, I'm gonna change. Challenges. This is...
Yeah, he had no perks to do aura reveal like that.
Let's just do this instead, because anytime I have to do a fucking challenge or I have to use a perk that I don't use, it's just... I'm fucking wasting space at the moment.
Throws you off.
Alright, come on, Joe. We can't take off last line though. Oh, Sprint Burst, how I missed you. Okay. I'm not sad. We got breakdown? Yep. Where are you? Let's swap this out. Characters of this. That's some frightful flame.
Nice.
What happened?
With what?
A video.
Killer sees those flashlights and is like, yep, whiteboard it.
Is there any restriction on the flashlight? Give me three components for it. Fury is active. Run and hide. Bloody Fury is active. Run and hide. Speed and down. Survivor.
Is that Oni?
And one hit. It's got some. Yeah, some. I look like a demon with horns and a lot of hair. They ain't tell
yep,
me.
Yep, Oni.
Oni. Excuse me. Face of Oni.
If you get cut, you need to heal fast.
Okay.
Because he'll just track you.
Yeah. I've seen him. He's one of the newer characters, right?
Mm-mm, not anymore.
Survivor in the dying states can still escape from crawling to the exit. Yeah.
He's been around for a while. Right. Just don't see him often. That map to the Oni. Hey, you know that's giving away your position, right?
Oh, the flashlight?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, I'm going for a gin. And here he comes, right at us.
Why is he breathing so heavy? Yeah.
Yeah, you won't be able to see it out of your reckless for a second, sir, bud.
He's in the house.
Fuck, he hit me. Little backup here?
Out of that.
All right, pull me off.
Damn.
I'm gonna get you.
Hurry.
Wow, that should have fly like that's like directly in front of his face. He's still down. He's on the back side. He's going directly to you guys.
That shit,
come
get you.
He's Wow, he's right through the, he go right through the, to the flashlight. Oh man, he got me. I try to get y'all.
Going against Sony, you'd be too slow. Wait, I got an idea. See that locker right there? See that locker right there?
How?
I used my head-on ability. What gives?
Yeah, see, I told you there's something off. I got this little red thing in my top left corner. Now it's white.
It's the most useless perk in the game.
Yeah, no, Ed. So, one way or the other, and barbecue into it. Ink Lion? What was that?
What just happened? The killer just texted. The killer just texted me. What just happened?
So he must have known that you should have popped the locker on him. I don't know, but with the way you unhooked me and you weren't even touching me. That's what I'm saying. What map do you guys want to go to? I think we should play a map. Oh, I got one. Anybody had it? Meg had it. I mean, shit, Joe had it. Damn, I got like 6 RPDs and 4 of the new ones. 8 strokes. Yeah.
Doesn't work anymore.
They added a hook, I think, in there. Could use right down on it, that'll save you on with my goody.
I'm gonna jump off my MS is skyrocketing all over the place. Megs per second.
I think it's something with the game because I recorded something last night and I can't prestige any higher with my Jill. It keeps kicking me out. And I reported it to the devs.
Devs are lazy, they've proven it.
We tried to say they're taking a sabbatical.
I'm going on vacation.
No, my MS is spiking too much.
Well, if he's going to reboot, I'm going to reboot too. Joker, let me reboot the game. I'm not live streaming. And then...
Well, I guess we wait on Wolf to reboot.
Because I had Ghostface sticking his hand through my chest.
I don't get more messages than the police. I done had 4 or 5 messages within less than 10 seconds.
What's happening?
I'm not answering. I don't answer messages when I'm live streaming. You know better than that. If they want to send me a message, come on to the live stream and ask. That would be the smartest thing to do. And not the dumbest.
Mm-hmm.
Some people think they're very important. I hate to say that. That's the truth. Somebody got to tell the truth.
Faster already. Mm.
Who, me?
No, yeah. When I rebooted it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna jump off because clearly this MS is not gonna, it's just spiking all over the place. Not gonna get under control.
Alrighty.
Should he ask people to know how to do their jobs?
That net neutrality.
What? You having problems now?
I told you it was gonna happen. They're gonna sign that net neutrality deal, and then everyone's gonna forget about it, and then slowly and surely we're gonna have shitty ass internet for top notch prices.
Yeah. That's it. That's why everybody's going to the same up and down, down, down low. Up and down on you. That's what I was saying. Like midlife.
Hopefully this will work. Let's see if this works any better. What time is it? Oh, 7 o'clock. Yeah, it's going to get real slow.
They was telling me it's going to be improved. There's kids on the line probably too playing Fortnite or Rim Royale as well in the front room.
Oh, I forgot
about that. Nintendo Switch on the television. It's probably about three of them playing at the same time. Two of them. And then what they're playing.
That lag button pops up in my life.
Oh, you're talking about a little thing they have at the top.
Yeah.
That's why it does so much of. That's why it's still coming. Okay, good. No longer available.
Hopefully. Internet can handle.
Dropping a pallet on a killer.
Three consoles.
Stuns them. What killer are we talking about?
Do you live stream as well, Leo?
I don't know what killer this is, guy. They didn't show me. It's probably next to agenda. Come on, and I'm ready. Oh my god.
Oh, it's Pit Chris. I heard her.
Okay. He's on me. Oh my god, he's lagging. He's circling. He's trying to wait, try to bait me. Bait you guys. Now he's going all the way over to the right. He's like, I can see through the map. We're looking to the far right. He's over there by here. He's coming back. He's on the hook. He's riding the hook. He's going right to you. Who's behind me? Two of you guys over there. Coming right to you. I'm closer.
Are you down?
For me?
Yeah.
No. Somebody just went down and got me off the hook. Was it you?
No, that was her.
Oh, he teleported right over here to me. He coming back. He's close by. He told me to come out. Who got his rainbow blue color hair? Talking about come out with the flashlight. He got some. That took a fast, bro.
Downstairs?
You said downstairs?
Actually, at my back. Where I'm hanging at. It's at my back. She just circling around.
Gold flashlight. I'm out of the box.
Watch your back.
Got 2 gens to go.
Alright, I'm gonna hop on this one. Yeah, maybe that's what we needed. Probably needed a reboot. I'm not lagging now.
Oh, that's much well needed.
Much it was long.
Come on, Jen. We got somebody mid.
I'd love to help.
Right here.
Oh. kind of in my way for you, but okay.
He's in the middle. Yes, I'm about to drop. Right up for me.
Run, run, run. Hey, baby, don't do that. Run, run.
Don't put a flashlight on?
It's no point when she's not holding. Bang, bang, run.
What are you talking about? It blinded him. I was blind him. I got a gold flashlight. Is that you?
No, I'm Joe.
This is the second time you played with people like this. She's still picking her up and you're trying to walk in front of her. Okay, she's off. But she's still standing beside him. She's right beside him. He won't hit her. Now she kneeled down to him. She kneeled down on the ground. She got some kind of front on, and she can keep getting off or what. And now she's running behind him. He ran away and left her alone. He's standing with a pallet right there from the door. Who was holding the door? He's standing right there. And she put the pallet down because she saw her teammate coming. She's breaking him. And then she walked up to him so he could hit her. She's down. Y'all could have left. Oh, he walking up there. Is that cheating? Look, he walking her out. He taking her to the entrance. I don't understand this. I don't play this game. I'm trying to.
He's letting her go.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, well, hold on. I'm here.
Great ending. Go ahead.
Before he changes his mind.
And her stupid butt went down. She got hit a third, fourth, fifth time. She went down immediately. I don't understand that, but why would you do that? I don't know. No killer would pick you up and carry you to the entrance where you got to escape from. I just, to be honest.
Oh.
Yeah, I would.
Because I'm not a killer.
No, I'm just saying. That's dumb as hell.
No, I'm not a killer. If he's running through the copian dome, he probably just have to get us.
He won't try to get nobody.
Listen, if you go through your copian dome, you probably just get what you need and go. Mm-hmm. Like, if I need you to be hooked, but I don't need to kill you, I'll probably just hook you, and I won't kill you. If you die,
but he didn't try to hook her at all. All he was doing was hitting her, picking her up, and standing there. He wasn't trying to put her. No, listen, he wasn't trying to put her on the hook. He wasn't trying to put her on the hook, and she wasn't trying to escape. I don't know what she was trying to do, but it was dumb to me. Looking, huh?
Keep on playing Survivor, you'll see.
I don't care if I'm playing. If I had to do it and they do a perk, I'm sorry, I'd rather escape. A little more glorious than playing a Brother Limp, whatever you want to call it. I don't want no Taco Bell. I leave that for the geekies up there.
Anyway.
Mystery meat special.
First of all,
with some dookie
jars. Alright, I eat black bean. I don't eat.
Thank you. My mama told me you don't say that.
Vegan. Thank you.
You're not no vegan. You ain't never been no vegan.
I'm a Taco Bell vegan.
Nah. Mm-mm.
I am.
No, you ain't.
I am.
You went to Taco Bell and then forgot about all your vegans.
No, I eat the vegan version. You didn't notice? Have you not been noticed?
Nope.
That means they replaced the meat with black bean.
I have not been smoking the stuff. Know what they say when you smoke that stuff?
No, no, I don't know what they say.
You can't get back. You won't never get right no more. And you ain't been right since I met you.
Anyway, I'm not lying.
Just want to put that out there. Oh my god. Let's see, go back and put my stuff on. I won't take this off. We're gonna put that on. Cloak. She's trying to keep showing a bug.
Oh, wait on me?
Wait on somebody slow.
No, they told me. I was looking to see what was going on.
They said we were waiting on somebody slow.
It didn't.
It did.
It said you're waiting on somebody.
They said we were waiting on somebody slow. Maybe
an apocalypse.
Uh-uh. Professor got some big lips.
Shut up. Bringing a friend right here. Bringing a friend.
Ooh, I got my perk. Yay. Oh, she hit a plate.
Did you finish your sandwich?
Yeah, man, I got it. They got the thing. Oh, I'm sure I got it. Man, we got it. King gave me the reference. Your phone's up.
Did you try one of those? Did you try one of those golden kiwis?
What golden kiwis?
Apart from golden kiwis.
No, I ain't getting nothing. Y'all don't know if y'all eat them up there. Y'all tell me about it after you eat it. I'm serious.
No, we don't.
I order stuff. All the stuff I can't get my corn pop. But I look up there every time for cereal over there. So in order for me to get what I want, I gotta go to the damn store to get it. I'm on my way. Too late.
I order it. You'll be like, I don't go no damn anywhere else. What are we talking about? I don't go anywhere. That's the point.
You can get a COVID.
I don't leave the house.
You can get
for what?
Shit. You gonna make me say so. You can get COVID going to your mama's house. Not much visitors she had.
I don't go to her house either. So
You used to, but not anymore like you used to, though.
Yeah, when she was going to work.
Oh, shit.
And she didn't have a lot of company because obviously she's too tired. But anyway.
I hate this map.
What you get on the gin? How about that?
I hate this map. I'm trying to find a gin. There goes some pony next to me.
He's glasses on.
He next to me. He behind me. I'm down. I don't know where it was, but it was snowballing. It was dookie or something. Something like he was pulling my his butt. Oh, I thought it was a dookie phone. I ran up to him. I thought it was a dookie. Did you hear it? Oh, he knocked somebody down. Somebody wanted me. They down.
Thank you.
They might have been dead.
Going after you. Nope, me.
Come on.
Shut up, Joe.
Can I hear you?
Who Ow, Joe.
Yeah. Wrong way from killer. That's how I can
go.
Uphill, 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 uphill. Right. She ain't doing no good. She got doo-doo. Man, we ain't got one jam, bro. Is he throwing stuff at me? He's on the right side, he's behind somebody. We've got that lime cover on.
Come
on,
y'all.
I'm leaving. I was in that high. I'm going the opposite direction. I is not in relationship with that one. So. I thought I had help on. I didn't know I had it too far. What happened? He
yeah.
Left.
Yeah.
Wow.
He got mad because...
Got mad for what? He kept killing people. And he
was looping.
I don't understand, man. Somebody had this phone there too. My name Brother Lupe.
The other day, right?
I don't even understand. What just happened? Somebody... Why would the killer leave and he was whooping? I mean, he was whooping up. I mean, seriously. Why would he leave? Who was he anyway?
He's a PC player.
He's a PC player? His name is, Okay, I can't see his name. I don't know what he just said. Oh, I see it.
It's what's around, that's right.
XGG. XGG, mate. The UK boy, probably. Alright, I'm giving it end of my stream right here, Master.
Alright.
Probably won't play anymore either. I got to put a thumbnail on both sides. Thanks, sir.
Okay.
Okay. Hey. Well, where's my butthole?